you feel it necessary for asana teachers to give strong physical adjustment to their students?
Yes.
Strong physical adjustments. For what purpose? Towards realization. Did you understand? Not to fight. Not physical. Mental exercises is included. Converting the mind into intellect is the purpose of pranayama, is the purpose of Patanjali Yoga. If there is any exercise in connection with your intellect and mind, it is yoga. Bodily exercises, physical exercise.
Shri Yadugirisha Suprabhatam श्रीमन्यदुक्षितिभृतीश हरे मुरारे नारायण प्रणत संस्रुति तारकांग्रे